Jarrett Boll past the red line. He dumps it off the boards. Antoine Vermette, who might be the second best faceoff taker in the NHL. He's on the fourth line for Anaheim, and here we go. This was expected. Jarrett Boll got called up from AHL San Diego, and Kurtis MacDermid, who had a run-in with Andre Kasha, the last meeting in Anaheim back on November 7th. This is their first time they've matched up here at Staples Center.
MacDermid obviously has the advantage as far as size. Now, Boll is very experienced. Last game in Anaheim, it was Boll and Andrioff. MacDermid has the right hand free, so does Boll, but again, you can see Boll's trying to throw, and because of the reach difference, so far, he's not getting there. So he goes with an uppercut, trying to change things up. So both guys now back and forth, and maybe off the side of the head right there by MacDermid, does get the side again and again, but it's very difficult to make the contact. The linesman wanted to come in there, but they decided to stay out, so we'll keep this going.
Oh, this is a heavyweight bout.
Wow.
Boll 6'3", 209. MacDermid 6'5", 208.
Bull's waiting for that one, but MacDermid so far is just not allowing that. And again, when Boll tries to throw, MacDermid holds him out with the left arm, and the reach difference is just too great. Both teams, of course, respect the fact that both guys do this for the respective teams.
First meeting between these two was a physical affair, probably worthy of a Carl's Cam replay, going back to the 7th of November. Hard-hitting game. That led to a couple scraps. Andrioff getting involved with Boll. That's what started this whole thing. Jonathan Quick getting involved in a scrum. He wanted to throw some punches. And Andrioff here at Staples Center got knocked out with that Superman punch by Bieksa. MacDermid getting a scrap in. It was expected that Boll would be involved in one of